Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need to focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that. Mantis, I've got so many questions.
I know, and I want so many answers. Like, seize the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but now I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Makluphor? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Woo! That was tough! I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
And we're back!
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
What are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels, while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! All right, let's find a place to park.
Deception is working. Certainly if they could hear us.
Go!
Guardians of the Galaxy, stop hiding! The Monster Lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
We're sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
This is so metal! Alright, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct!
That landing bay's our way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risk it!
We got a piece of that guy! He's taking fire!
Space contingent! Wait till she gets a war post inside one of them kits! Just hold on, buddy! We're almost there!
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake!
It makes you feel better, Scarlet! You made it a lot farther than ex-boyfriend version
of you! I think you're finally figuring out how to fly her, well!
True! I do not feel the dread in my stomach this piloting ordinarily elicits.
Try not to get shot, Will.
Dying, this sucks. Crap, that's a lot of turrets.
Direct hit.
Damage report.
Stop getting hit, there won't be no damage.
Useful, thanks.
We must make the most of this diversion.
Thought you'd rather watch Boom's rampage. Spot any damage from that explosion I rigged last time we were here?
Get busy trying to avoid all the new ones going on all around us right now! Ah, you're fast!
And we're in!
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should...
To arms! The enemy approaches! This will be our glorious final assault on the church!
For the galaxy's only hope! Hey! Scudheads! We're just here for the fulfillment!
Let's hit them until they pop and crunch! You owe me
I'll
one,
enjoy this.
Oh, thanks, buddy! Throw that, Drax! Rocket! Blast them!
Be careful! They could try to box us in!
I'm keeping an eye on the wall! Watch it, Drax! At least we got past the fans yet!
Oh yeah! Bad section blew!
How are we holding up?
We're good. My trigger finger has gotten up from all the murdering.
Oh, you, Rocket!
We are still a great distance from the church's altar!
We'll get there!
man, I'd love to confiscate this ship. That's what you get, squat hoppers!
Rocket! Do you just make up those words, or do they mean something?
They mean I'm sick of getting shot at.
Rocket, can you pop the lock on that door?
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it.
Well, that didn't work.
Panels flarked. But I got a better idea. Hang on. Out of the way! It's rocket time! And that's how it's done!
Excellent work, little fuzzy.
You don't get to call me then.
Valhalla.
It was a noble death.
Mantis, how's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
Just hold on, okay? We're making good progress.
You are very brave, too.
Thanks, Scott.
Hey, look!
Rocket, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked.
Clark!
Don't blame me! I'm just the guy with the tracker!
How can he help Ender from here?
No need to show off, big guy. I think she already has a crush on you. Move it out of, big guy!
Where? We need to take him in for a forced landing!
Slash him, Gamora!
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you!
Drax with the assist!
Throw that, Drax!
Watch your step! A lot of nasty drops here!
It's called Battlefield of
Looks like some ultra-heavy firepower up ahead!
I hope Mantis steers clear of those things!
My boss!
We need to bring him in for an emergency landing!
Is this a dead end?
We can find a way through the body drops!
Drax O'Clock!
Gamora!
On it! About time!
Well done! He shall fly no more!
I believe this is your Star-Lord.
Metal?
Yeah.
Gotta get through this.
I got this.
Bug, you need to be extra careful in the part with all the really big robots.
Who is Bug?
Oh, that's right. You haven't met Bug in this one. That's a shame. Really fun.
Back into a hole. Great.
You like holes?
Not these ones.
Giant robot.
I hate these things. Not even sure it is totally robot.
What does that mean?
It's running on faith energy, right? That comes from people.
Another one. Got it.
Giant
robot can take a lot of pain! I wonder if Mantis can make me some of those
This battle was satisfactory!
You really think those things have people in them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way. Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
How do we not become Monster Chow?
Beasts are often attracted to bright, natural colors, such as our green skin.
What do you mean my tail looks like a lure?
Heads up! Clark and Hala!
Yes! Well played, Lady Hellbender!
Now that was unexpected.
Fortune favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void. Come! Bring us a real challenge!
This is it. Is that you in there?
Duh. Spasiba, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing stick that is snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Nowhere.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pops.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone. Until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Nerd, Cosmo is best of boys. Burr, burr. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
When the Guardians of the Galaxy and Lady Hellbender...
I warned you. Couldn't hold it in.
That will make an interesting verse for the song.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on. And the time before that.
Has he taken down a frickin' space dragon? I don't think so. Wait. Something's off.
I also sense it.
Watch it, Groot. Stay close.
What's that? Signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close. This old workbench is kind of crusty, but I do some of my best work with crusty tools.
It's a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us.
I wouldn't risk it. Remember, we shot some of their friends.
They shot at us too.
Exactly.
What the?
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant Murderbot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a Faith Shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot.
Aggression by the Universal Church of Truth
cannot be tolerated.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Surrender will not be considered.
Holy Scott, they came back.
Of course they did. Give them hell, World Mind!
Guardians of the Galaxy, it is imperative
that you evacuate this vessel
before we fire upon it.
Hold that thought. Adam Warlock's on this ship.
Incorrect. Adam Warlock
perished in the Galactic War.
He's here, alive.
He is still alive, right?
The Church abducted the Golden God. We intend to free him.
You said it yourself. Adam Warlock is the only one with the potential to stop this.
Very well. We will focus
on reducing support forces.
For now. Act with haste,
Guardians.
We, hit a little bit of a roadblock.
Step forward.
And witness the full destructive potential
of the Nova Force.
Yeah!
Holy crap! World Mind is a powerful magician!
Oh, you, Rocket! Stick it to him! He got stuck with the leftovers!
Let's finish them quickly! The fulfillment won't wait for us!
All the King's horses, am I right?
The robot met its logical demise!
Stay away, Drax!
That's one big, bad, stuck robot!
Bringing the pain!
Adjusting destruction thresholds.
Maximum efficiency.
That is weirdly beautiful!
So long, suckers!
Ride down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheeks.
Grand Unifier.
Shit. Everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive, castigate him for how far he's fallen.
Just shut your mouth for once!
A clear shot.
Don't! We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith! And not just mine. You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead. And with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me my son.
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk, a faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror! Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There's little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream, until it is not.
Too true. Willpower withers under its whispers until they become a clamor, clutching for complete control.
You don't know my kid. She's strong.
Like Camarion.
Like Nebula.
Like my X-7200 quantum disintegration.
Your fervent faith in your friend is infectious, but I fear you implore the impossible.
Sounds like Coldbutt ain't been paying attention.
Impossible's kind of our specialty.
Rejoice!